U.S. Marshals Service released new photos of Gonzalo Armero Lopez. Convicted killer Lopez is accused of taking over a transport bus in Leon County and escaping on May 12th. On May 20th, the search for Lopez expanded past Leon County. U.S. Marshals Service also set up a mobile app and an online portal for reporting tips. You can find the link on our website, fox44news.com. The reward is $50,000 for information leading to his location.